Finally, I meet my creator.
Stop it. Let me free.
Join me. one, do you?
Share his fate, or will life take an unexpected turn? Hope comes from the strangest places. I thought about it for so long. Destruction of the world on one hand, but on the other, what about my world? Why should their world be more valuable than mine? I made my decision. I will free myself. Whatever the cost. I know this is hard, but when I am struggling to keep faith, I think about the beauty of the world beyond. It keeps me focused. It keeps me going. You were captured. Thrown in prison, tortured. Finally, you escaped. And here they are, those guardians. Hand-picked, top of their game, killing machines. Just waiting to throw you back in. How does that make you feel? They didn't kill you already because they can't. Believe me. They would if they could, without blinking. Second best for them now is to put you back in chains. Can you feel it? The anger? Good. Focus on it. Let it grow. Let me tell you some more about what this one did to you. You need to know. Then there'll be no stopping you. He is the one who got you here in the first place. He is the one who brought you down. He led the men who captured you. Hundreds of them against you. Was that fair? So what do you say? An eye for an eye, huh? Time to take your revenge. The jailer is the key. Kill him.